Stop to show us the peaceful people now.